Whether you're the IT administrator, a diligent field service technician, or the visionary business owner who needs to manage a constant stream of mobile phones, tablets, and POS, the solution we're about to put forward to make your work 10 times easier is AirDroid Business. A comprehensive mobile device management solution highly ranked on G2, and it's designed to simplify the management of enterprise devices. It provided us with almost every possible feature for managing mobile devices, such as remote control, black screen mode, centralized monitor and management, application management, policy and kiosk, geofencing and tracking, as well as a multiple enrollment method. To get started, we simply need to head over to the AirDroid official website and register using our email. Going forward, one of the key features available is the remote control functionality. This feature allows us to easily control any of our devices, even ones that are unattended, and access them remotely. To do this, we simply need to access the device feature and then select a method, either screenshot, camera, templates, or choose a device list from the device tab. If we choose the screenshot or camera template option, we just need to click on the screenshot or camera of our device, then select the remote option. For the other method, we simply need to select the remote operation option in the device list or device name and then choose our preferred connection mode to gain full remote access. Controlling our devices from anywhere is a fascinating idea, but one main concern that remains is privacy issues. In order to provide full protection to our data, this software offers a feature called black screen mode, which is a proprietary technology for AirDroid Business. To enable black screen mode with our mobile device, we can go to the devices option in the admin console and then select the remote control option to turn on black screen mode. Once enabled, the remote screen will be darkened and the device will be temporarily blocked. What makes it even more interesting is that we can customize our black screen mode prompts by clicking on the preference option in the settings icon. But that's not all. With the ability to manage both Enterprise and Google Play Store apps, this software also provided us with complete control over our application management. Additionally, the test release feature empowers admins to test apps by group, location, and device type, ensuring that apps are launched only after rigorous testing and verification. Updating company-owned applications on AirDroid Business is a breeze. We simply need to follow four simple steps to ensure that our app ecosystem is secure and under control. To initiate the update process, we will start navigating to the app library and look for the app that requires an update. Once we have found the app, click on the update icon, upload the updated APK file, and edit the release note to ensure our notes are current. Additionally, the test release feature empowers admins to test apps by group, location, and device type, ensuring that apps are launched only after rigorous testing and verification. After using the software for a while, we were amazed at how the solution saved hours of time and work. So if you're an IT administrator, field service technician, or a visionary business owner who often finds toggling between numerous tools on the verge of time constraints, there is no way you can deny the paramount importance of such an up-to-date solution. So that was all about AirDroid Business. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to share your experience after you give it a try.